Killeen PD's special school zone enforcement detail came on the same day a student was injured in a roadside accident near a school in Hewitt. Midway's high school principal says it happened on Panther Way near the soccer field yesterday afternoon. The freshman student is said to be stable in the hospital. Midway leaders and police are asking if you saw that accident or know anything about what happened, please call police.